the ending of Sweet Maid of Glen Laurel into Corriecholie. One, two.